Do you want to know how to get the best cutting data for thread milling? Keep watching, and you will see how SmeePROG makes it easy to thread mill. This free application will recommend suitable tools. You will also receive suggested cutting data, the time it takes to mill the thread, and most important, you will get a complete CNC programming code. Let's have a look at how it works. We start downloading SmeePROG from smeecut.com. Go to Products, Thread Milling Tools. Down here in the links, we find SmeePROG, software for thread milling. And with this button, we download SmeePROG. We open the file, and as you can see, SmeePROG is made in Microsoft Excel, so you need a PC or Mac with Excel installed. Let's say we want to make the thread M16 with a thread length of 32 mm. We begin choosing the type of thread. We select metric. Steel, medium carbon is the material. In these squares, we specify our thread dimensions. Thread diameter is 16 mm and the pitch is 2.0 mm. The third square is for the thread length. The last thing to do is choosing the thread mill we will use to make this thread. We now have cutting data in this part of SmeePROG. We also got the time it takes to mill the thread, 9.2 seconds. And we have the CNC program. This was a brief introduction of SmeePROG. Download and try it out. It is a simple yet very powerful thread milling software. In the next part of this series of videos, we will go through, step by step, the basic features of SmeePROG. Check also out our channel and subscribe to get notified about future videos from SmeeCut. Thank you for watching.